she got me hooked on the thing.
What's up, guys, and welcome back. If you're new to our channel, I'm Taslima.
I'm Yasmina.
And together we are
Smashes.
So, guys, we haven't been posting in a while. Some might think it's because we're traumatized of the serious reaction, because that was our last video. But yeah, guys, we've been busy, really. And literally today we've been in and out of hospital. But we are yet now, and we wanted to react to Me Vuelvo Loco. Sorry, please. I keep getting confused with Me Vuelvo Loco. Like, it's my jam. Yeah, like, the entire day, and we were not here, so.
Wait, Ashura, please.
We're going to be reacting right now. So yeah, stay tuned. And yeah, guys, it was my birthday. Like, if this is posted the Saturday, which we don't usually do, my birthday was Wednesday.
That's going to be posted the Saturday.
So happy birthday to me.
Okay, so we're gonna get into this reaction video.
And guys, we opened a new segment on our show. On our show, where we actually tell jokes. So yeah, check that on our Instagram page. It will pop up right here, our Instagram page. So yeah, make sure you check it out.
Ok, Abraham, vamos a hacerlo otra vez.
¿Qué ves? Un frog. Pero es un frog.
Oye.
Dime dónde está y vas a buscarte. Que voy
doing that.
What was our reaction? And I had to point this out in the beginning, like, before we reacted, like, Christopher hit me up, he, like, phoned me, so he was like, babe, the song's dedicated to you, because, like, your love drives me crazy, but I crave it. Like, you know what I'm saying?
That song was
fire! Like, can I get amen for none of them actually kissing girls?
Amen!
Amen!
Practically, like, the girls are practically,
you wanna say hello?
Not there. It's just in their head because they are crazy.
Your mama gonna kill you.
So we got
this. We got a lot of babies. They seem to this too.
tell them who's your favorite?
Who's your favorite? Do you know who's your favorite?
Oh, we have a lot of guests now.
yeah, this is very popular.
Who sing the song? Who sing the song? It's one of your uncles, man.
Yeshua.
Yes, bro.
Okay, because she's getting married to Richard, apparently.
No.
Okay, guys, you can go back now. So, guys, that was our reaction, and like, it was a fire song, guys. Like, is it just weird? But I would love to work in the hospital if the patients look like that. Yo, give me the application. Give me the application for that song. That song. That good evil.
Okay, so Ava Mateo.
And she was literally afraid because she was like, I know how Ava Mateo is. He's gonna be like all up on the girl.
Can you stop?
No. All up on the girls and... See, I was going to do it. Sounds like they won't do that again.
I am afraid for the song they are planning with Yeshua.
I'll pull you out something.
Because he's Yeshua. He's like a macho.
Yeshua, if you're looking for people to be in your video. As if, but yeah.
I'm a tribe called BTW.
If you guys should just see the two of them singing right now.
Okay,
so guys, we are smashers. Make sure you smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, smash the notification icon so you can be notified whenever we post. We do not know whenever we post. We just like have a video and then it's up. But yeah, guys, hopefully you like this reaction. And hopefully you follow Smashers on all the social media, which will pop up right here. Right here. And thank you to the subscribers that actually DM'd me on Instagram and on Snapchat. Send me snaps. Happy birthday snaps. Thank you so much. It was super adorable. Like,
okay, guys.
Thank you so much.
Love you so much.
Cause she got me hooked on the thing.